Nick? Honey! Oh my god, you're alive! You found Zombrex!
I'm gonna be okay, don't worry.
Thank god, honey. Because we need your help.
Let her down. She needs me. Let the guys down. Taking AWOL?
Yeah. And you know what they do to traitors, man.
No, man. What? Oh, man!
Shut up. He's an old friend of mine. We used to be in a bunch of foster homes together.
That is weird. You guys almost have the same tattoo.
Yeah. Don't know what it means. We've had it ever since we can remember.
It needs a little work. It might need some parts. I'll start looking her over. But where the hell are we gonna find the fuel?
Well, actually...
You got a lead?
Maybe. I met this guy. He's looking for Annie, I think. Said he'd give me some fuel if I can lead her to him.
Ha! What's not to love about that? It's a win-win. Besides, a little so-and-so deserves what she's got coming.
Yeah, but...
Listen. They got a bunch of hangouts all over town. There's a big one in Sunset Hills, I heard. Look for this graffiti. You'll know you're in their hood. It's a sign to each other that it's a safe zone. Just keep looking. That's how you're gonna find her.
Just seems kind of like a shitty thing to do.
I know she's real cute and everything, but I think all of us making out alive trumps you getting laid.
I'll go find her.
Bridge, but I see a guy alive in there. Check it out.
Thank you.
said. Looks like he's hard up.
Engine trouble?
Yeah. I've been promising to take my baby cross country for years. We was on our way when boom! Streets are crawling with them damn dead suckers. Worse than them illegals.
Well, I'm a mechanic. I'm sure I can help you out.
You don't say. Well, all's I need is a propane tank and some acetylene. My baby will be purring like Cousin Daisy.
That's kind of a dangerous combo, don't you think?
Oh, first he says he wants to help. And then he's all critty, Cal. Come on, get going. Good on you, boy. But don't get too yourself. Still need some acetylene.
Okay, here you go. But if you mix those, Cousin Daisy may never see you alive again.
Were you born out of the country? Ain't you never seen a monster truck show? Mixing these here fluids together gonna make my baby sing. Sweet!
Trust me,
Those are extremely flammable substances to be mixing in an internal combustion engine.
Shut your pie hole, boy. I got more experience with this than you've had government handouts.
Wow. Okay, nice. I'm just trying to help, man.
Well, I sure hope so, boy, because my baby needs some barbecue sauce. So get going and find me some gas.
Who are you? Who are you?
Probably gonna regret this, but here's your gasoline.
Yeehaw! Now we're gonna get some mileage, baby.
How are you?
That's right. Suck it up good. Uh-oh. Something ain't right.
Go!
piece of crap!
Businessman? You want in? We're gonna make a movie, and we're gonna make millions.
Movie, huh? What kind of movie?
Come on, don't be so naive. Look at all the men walking around, right? Even dead, some of them are hot. All I need is a few good men. You know what I mean? It's all about the talent. And I know talent when I see it.
Good men. You mean like for a... Oh.
And he's got it. Blonde, redhead, Asian, Latino. As long as they're dead and they're hot. The wilder, the better. Now go get him, kid. Time is money.
Zombie Fluffer credit as well. Your loss.